Booyah Toadrunner Jr. I've caught a lot of bass on this so far. I've only been using them for a few weeks, a couple weeks. Caught like 8. Oh, there goes one. Almost had one. Right at the fucking shore. Couldn't see it, but I felt it hit. Get me. You know you want it. Come on. Ooh, did you see that? Ooh, something's trying to get it. They failed miserably, but I'm trying. Oh man. Dang it. I got something. Okay. It's just a little one, but it's a fish. Oh, look at your mouth. I barely had you. Because you're all tore up. You've been caught already a few times, and you ain't even that old. Another one. Feels small. It may be gone already. I don't know. I got a lot of grass on it. Nope, still there. It's little. It's a different fish. Booyah, it's good. Shit out here. Alright, they ain't big enough to tear it up yet. I'm gonna wind up fishing with the same lure all day long. Here comes the fucking kids that are playing in the fucking water. Falling out of their kayak on purpose. Idiots. Looks like I got it bent a little bit. Right out of the fucking package. It's a good lure. It don't get a lot of grass on it. Unlike that other one. Hmm. nice. Totally unsuspected right there. Little one. Goddamn little ones. What's up with these guys? You were barely even hooked. I'm glad I didn't catch that. It's tiny. But it was fucking pretty when it came up out of that water like that. Might be a good size, I can't tell. Decent. Oh yeah. That'll work. '16, '17 maybe. If I would have known I'm old when I get this goddamn frog, I wouldn't have carried all this shit. Skinny long. What'd you do? Flip upside down to eat that?